Diamonds are forever, forever, forever. Diamonds are forever, 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 forever. And ever.
Apprentice watchmaker and jeweller in Beaverbrook's The Jewellers in a Gill Arcade, Glasgow. I was age 15. I made my mum and dad proud here. I left school on the Thursday and got an interview on the Friday. I had a new suit and new shoes for the interview. It was their shop in a Gill Arcade, a pretty fancy shop. I was up against a couple of posh kids who were much tidier and smarter and had hires coming out of their ears, and the looks they gave my mum and me by them were ones of disgust. Yet I went in, I did my best, answered the questions on the sheet of paper they gave us, answered all I could at the interview, and to everyone's surprise, I was successful. I got the job. With my first 2 weeks' wages, I went out and bought my mum and dad a huge painting of some running horses for the living room. Also at that time, my mum had her eye on this big, popular fish ornament, and I got it from my mum's mantelpiece, which after my mum passed away, I still have and look after it to this day. This was a great job. I would learn to engrave things, repair watches and serve the public. I really liked this job and think I could have gone on to better things. But sad to say, I was told to leave this job because we had to move house once more. But it was a good job.